Father of an Oklahoma journalist trapped in a war zone is talking about his release. Anthony Shadid's father talked about his son. Shadid was captured by Libyan rebels and then released. Shadid and three other journalists from the New York Times have spent the past week being held, and tonight they're beginning to make their way home.
I was just a nervous wreck, and I've been through it before, but you never get used to it. I mean, it just, it's a constant thing. You go to sleep thinking about it, you wake up thinking about it, and it's always on your mind.
And Anthony's father says that living here in Oklahoma has helped his family get through this ordeal.
The people in Oklahoma are wonderful. I mean, the support, prayers, concerned. We were just overwhelmed at the support the people gave us. It was just overwhelming.
And Shadid told his wife last week after his release, he plans to come back here to the U.S. and Oklahoma.